Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestislot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park The Game. I'm going to make this point well known now. I'm not at home anymore. Well, I'm at home, but I'm at a different home, so I don't have a table or a desk. So I'm sitting on my bed with the laptop on my legs, trying to spot that, and use the mouse on the laptop. So I may die stupidly a couple of times, but I'm going to do my best.
Thanks.
Now, if you remember, last video, we made our way to this hydro plant thingamajiggy.
Okay, listen up. We need to release the steam pressure to prevent any more buildup.
Which is going to blow up and kill us all.
A power console. And probably a master release valve.
So that's fun. Blowing up's always
fun. Dad, I'm sorry. I was just trying to...
You were just trying to ignore everything I said! Now just stay where I can see you this time.
Jerry is pissed. Don't blame him. His daughter's a bit of a rebel.
I will. I mean it. Sorry.
So you should be, Lunga Lady. Okay. Now, I can move the mouse, so that's something. Let's look at this.
See that large valve wheel up there? I think that's the pressure release we're looking for.
I'll handle it.
Go Jerry, action hero. Look at him go. And he's not been eaten by a raptor yet. We're so proud of you, Jerry. That is an unnecessarily big valve.
Wait until I turn the power off to release the pressure. Otherwise the system won't properly reset.
Okay. Okay, so we need to change back down to her. And now we need to find a way to turn the power off.
Look at all those transformers.
The plant produces enough power to run a small city.
Transformers? Geothermal nuclear power plant in disguise. Tune. I assume Mammoth's going up here then.
That looks like the power console. Up there, at the top of the ladder.
Why are you saying that and then climbing up? Why don't you just... She's a crazy woman sometimes, I'll tell you. Bloody sorkin. Okay, buttons. Press it.
We can't pump the capacitor until the steam is vented. Too risky.
Okay. Psst, vent steam.
All right. Looks like we pressed open the circuit in order to turn the power off. Here goes
nothing. Oh, it's the DNA guy in the background.
Pressed to open. That does make sense.
It does now.
Okay. Boop.
We don't want to close the circuit without charging the capacitor first.
Look, it's the DNA guy from the film at the start.
Yeah, they're going to have to update that sign.
Aha, because everybody's dead, and that's hilarious.
We need to vent the steam before we turn the power on.
Oh, okay. Right, I'm being silly, aren't I? So now we need to do this. Come on, Jerry. Put your back into it. Well, probably your arms more than your back. Oh, okay. Try again. Come on, Jerry.
No good. I'm going to need some help.
Okay.
Could you guys give me a hand with this valve? It won't budge.
Sure, we open pickle jars too.
I'm pretty sure Oscar could do this on his own. I'm pretty sure Oscar could just look at it and it would just turn out of pure fear. No, I'd turn for Oscar. I'd turn for Oscar? No, I wouldn't. That's silly.
Okay, on three. One.
Deux.
Two. Three.
Trois.
Stop!
We got this!
Oh, I mean stop!
Oh, that's what you meant
shouldn't
by stop.
Shouldn't take that much force to turn the valve. There must be some kind of motorized assist for it. If you force it, you could break something.
I'll have a look.
You can bring my
there
back.
There is a motor. You'll need to disconnect it before it'll turn manually.
She's talking unnecessarily loudly.
It's just like a smokestack.
Unnecessarily levels
glad
of volume.
That lava flow is so far below us.
Wait a minute.
Any closer and the heat would be unbearable.
There's a lava flow? I didn't notice the lava in the room. Well, ignore that. That's fine. Just typical lava flow. Typical Tuesday.
That compartment there. That could house the motor we're looking for.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. We're an absolute doll. Now we Ooh, there's a rat. No! That means velociraptors. Now, theoretically, we will actually finish Jurassic Park tomorrow if
Motor's
I do more
right.
episodes.
Burn
maybe.
Down.
Ish. I shall touch it. That'll fix it.
Okay, I found what's holding the motor in.
Great, but we don't have any tools.
I have
don't
machete.
Need any. It's just a latch.
That's handy. I guess the need to yank that thing out in a hurry was anticipated.
Unnecessary conversation.
I got it.
Perfect. Let's try it again.
Did I win? I think I won. Am I winning yet? Obviously, we'll get through all this. We'll manage. We'll fix it. Everyone will be happy. Then we get eaten by velociraptors.
That's it! The steam has been vented. All we need now is to turn the power back on.
So just turn the power back on. Sorkin, you explain everything. It's a pain in the ass.
You, need any help?
I'm quite capable, thank you.
Boop.
One.
Don't make me do every single one. Yep.
Two.
Un, deux, trois.
Three.
You're so troll with this. You put it on like 67 or something and make us just sit here all day.
Is that the...
It's the press to close light. It means the charge is pumped.
Right.
He has a strange face.
I'm going to close the circuit and turn the power back on.
Please don't blow up, please don't blow up, please don't blow up.
I think you'll find we have nothing to worry about.
Boop, Flossraptor. Dun 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 dun.
What's happening?
Laura? Nothing to worry about, huh?
It's all right, everyone. It's just a fail-safe measure to protect the plant. We probably set it off when we disconnected the motor or something else. Everything is just fine.
What a reaction.
If you say
rah, 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 rah. Now, see, that's just badly timed. Mr. Raptor, move, you're gonna lose your tail.
Raptors!
Well observed, Jess.
Before they can cut you off!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Left. Oh god. Oh. Right. I'm in an awkward position to play this, but whatever. It's fine. I can do this. I can escape Raptors. Done it before. Tap left. Good tapping left, best in slot. Good tapping left.
The door controls. They're completely fried.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can't these doors be opened manually?
I'm afraid not. The only way we can get them open is by using the controls by the doors where we came in.
I'm on it.
What?
No way, that's suicide.
He's right. The Raptors wouldn't have come back if they were still afraid of you.
I'll just have to give them a new reason to be scared then.
Can we at least talk about this?
You know damn well I'm the only one's got a chance to get to that control panel.
Maybe, but who says you have to go alone?
I do. Look, Billy, we gotta get these people out of here. I figure they got no chance with both of us gone.
Aw, Oscar.
Okay, I want everyone to hang tight while I figure this out. You're going to be fine.
This is just a lava.
Working on it. I'll let you know.
I think the lava's a plan. Okay, let's look at things. If we look at things, we'll be okay. Look, there's a thing. Okay, that's a thing. Well observed. Oh, hello. Why are you so cute?
Any more bright ideas?
No. I'm very much lacking in the bright idea apartment. Oh, click. Click! Good clicking, me. Good clicking. High five. I high-fived. See, it's all about the lava. It's all about the lava, lava, lava.
I could get down that way. I've made jumps that wide before.
Over lava pits?
I want you to tempt those raptors by creeping down the ladder.
Oh, okay. Before, I thought you were nuts, but that sounds like a great plan.
You got something better?
You can always throw the doctor lady down there. That would distract them.
Don't go. You could die.
Aw, Jess. That's adorable.
Don't count me out yet.
Oscar's gonna die, isn't he? I like Oscar. I hope he doesn't die. Okay, down we go then. Over the lava pit.
Couple of seconds at least.
Got it.
Over the lava pit towards the raptors. The safest thing in the world.
Hey. Thanks.
Oh. Oh, it's so nice. There's hope for them. Oh yes. Okay, right. I've got to concentrate and be good at things. Huh. You ready? Hua. Hua. I'll do sound effects even if he's not going. Hua. Hua. You missed out the hua. No wonder you fell. You have to grunt, otherwise you're not going to succeed at anything. Come on. Yes.
Hope he makes it back.
Try not to worry. The man has skills.
I thought you hated him.
But I respect his ability. If anyone can do this, he can.
It's like action. Oh, that little spin's adorable. Anyways. Come on, Oscar, you got this, brah. You got this. It's all in the legs, probably. It's
Oscar!
All in...
Company!
It's a raptor!
Hey! Hey, hey, check this out, huh? Nice, tasty drumstick!
Delicious... Oh, God.
Too slow, you dumb lizard!
Actually...
It's not the time to correct them. It's not a lizard.
Just
I know it's not a lizard. But it's not a point. They're trying to eat you. They could be a bloody tangerine for all we care. Throw things at them. Oscar, you're gonna get numbed. Oh no. Damn. Right. No, I'm out. Oh god.
Get on your feet, Oscar, run!
Oh god. Oh god. Oscar, I'm sorry. Okay. Probably hurt, didn't it? I'm ready this time. Writing down, writing down,
Oscar!
Writing down.
Company!
Oh, we'll go through this again. Right, no, left, left.
Hey, check this out, huh? Nice, tasty drumstick. Too slow, you dumb lizard.
Actually.
Every time, writing down, writing down.
Just keep focused on
Billy. Right, right. No! God damn it! Phew, didn't die. It's okay, it's okay. It's all good. I'm still good. Chuck the kid down, nobody likes the kid. Nobody likes children ever. Writing down. Oh god. No, right, down and right. Bloody hell. Oof. Save. Thank God for that.
No choice.
Da-na-na-na-na-na. Okay, this could only end well. That's the only possible solution.
Behind you!
Going to die. Quah! Don't know how I did that.
Come on, Oscar! Come on, Oscar, get up!
He's gonna die, isn't he? He's gonna get the door up, but he's gonna die in the process. Go, Oscar! Ah. Stop up! Oscar! No! Oscar! Absolute legend. You know, he just gave his life for us. He's a great man, that man. He's a great, great, great man. He's also dead. Poor Oscar! No, I can't believe that.
Get ready!
Hello, Dave.
What happened there?
That was their fear response. Something about this place scares them.
The Troodons.
But even if they weren't scared, you look ready to hold them off.
Thanks. I'm glad I didn't have to.
Oscar.
Are you okay, Billy?
The poor man. He gave his life for us.
What the hell do you think?
Oh no.
What Oscar did was very brave. When we get back, we're gonna make sure he is duly recognized for his...
You think I care about that crap?
Let's just give him some space.
5 minutes. Just give me 5 minutes and I'll be fine. I know what you people think of us. Bunch of blue-collar grunts, right? Bunch of high school dropouts. We're replaceable.
We don't think that. We don't. Tell him.
Oscar was worth 1,000 of you, but he knew it. And he still died to save your ass. So don't tell me how you're gonna honor him. You don't deserve
to. Okay. What can we do?
Nothing. I said I'll be fine, remember? All I need is space.
Aw, Billy.
I know we've got a lot on our minds, but whatever spooked those raptors might be nearby.
Laura's right.
I need everyone to be alert while she and I search the room.
This is a tiny bit heartbreaking.
It smells like the jungle. Only more rotten.
So, it's a hand! Oh, it's a man as well.
Jess,
that's disappointing.
You don't want to see this. Nima, could you...
Yeah.
Who the hell is that?
Come with me, Jess. Try not to look, okay?
Who is it? Hi. I should call you Bobby. I assume he's not called Bobby, but maybe he's called Bobby. That'd be a nice... That'd be a plot twist, wouldn't it? Oh, God.
Alive.
The hell?
His pulse is faint, but it's there. Look for bite marks.
Bite marks? Yes. Yes, they look just like...
Just like the ones Nima had, I know. He's alive, but only technically. He's paralyzed and almost certainly brain dead. This is the Venom's final stage.
This is like a horror film. This is absolutely terrifying. Please, please,
this
can we stop looking at the
corpse? This guy's dressed a lot like you, Billy.
Does he have a tattoo on his arm? Like mine?
Yes, yes, he does.
So I assume he's a member of, whatchamacallit? Alpha Team. Maybe it's Decaf.
Laura.
Eggs. It is a nest. I thought the structure looked like the nest of a cassowary. Maybe an emu. But without eggs, I couldn't be sure.
Delicious bloody eggs.
But they're inside him.
What?
If you'd asked me 5 minutes ago, I'd have told you such behavior didn't exist outside of class and secta, but now...
He's a human being.
I'm sorry. You're absolutely right.
He's more like a vegetable at the moment, though, isn't he? Really?
What the hell's going on over there? Is he alive or not?
He has eggs inside
him. He's alive, but in a comatose state. Something has laid eggs in his abdomen.
Something what?
This is creepy. Jurassic Park has become a horror game.
Being kept alive by
Decaf!
Oh, it is Decaf.
I'm sorry?
The victim is Daniel Cafaro, another throwaway grunt.
Oh my god. I knew they'd gotten out somehow, but I never thought...
Knew about this? You knew? I'll kill you!
Drama! I think that's the end of chapter 3. End of chapter 3? End of chapter 3! High five me! Woo! This is the one with the watery, monstery thing. It's not a dinosaur, it's a thing. And yet again, we're going to go through a nice little director's cut type opening. The survivors. And then we'll be done, and they'll be sad, and I'll have to pretend I have any idea what else to play, because I don't have a Dickens. I'm just going to make it up as we go along. It's fantastic.
Let her go!
Billy, stop! Let her go!
Stay out of my way!
What are you doing?
Warning you, keep back!
Billy?
Come on, think this through!
Dad, do something!
Shut up! Shut up!
Tell us, Doctor, what's out there? What did this to him?
They're called Trodon Pectinodon. They were meant to be euthanized, but...
What? You let them out?
No, no! I kept them in quarantine, for study. I thought they may have been leaving the pen somehow, but I wasn't certain.
You knew about those damn creatures all along. While we were out there, exposed, humping around like idiots looking for our pilot...
Billy, wait!
We were nearly killed by one of our own men. Probably bitten by one of those things, just like Decaf. Who knows where his catatonic body is now? Both our teams are dead. Oscar's dead! All because of your dinosaurs, all because of you!
It's got a point.
Billy, listen, I get it. You're angry, but we need Laura alive. She's the only one here familiar with what we're dealing with.
And what good does it do us if she keeps that intel to herself?
Good point, well made.
Anyway, this witch is a liar. She's lied to all of us. Put me in the direct line of danger to protect her agenda and her precious freak show. What else is she hiding?
Please, if I knew sooner.
Oh, shut it.
You're all a bad person.
Is that what this is all about? She put you in danger? You're acting out of vendetta here?
Oh, don't turn this around on me. I'm doing this for Decaf and Vargas.
And Oscar.
What is all this? She's a liar. How can you deny that?
Yes, she lied to all of us, but she also helped when she could. Nima is alive because of her.
She could have warned us!
I wasn't entirely sure yet. For all I knew, she could have gotten into the quarantine pens.
Oh, so what? I'm the enemy? I'm the bad guy here? I'm just trying to open your eyes! I'm trying to show you the truth and bring someone to account for it!
That's
just it, Billy. She's not the one responsible.
This falls on the shoulders of Hammond and InGen, and now we're all suffering for it.
Still!
Billy, let her go.
We need every able mind and body we can get.
More distractions for the raptors.
What he has to say is it's my fault. It's my fault. Come on, Doc, let me hear it.
No, it wasn't.
Say it!
Billy's gone mad. Can't blame him, really. His best friend just died.
It's my fault.
There. That wasn't so difficult, was it? Your friends may have saved you here. At least I got the truth out of you. You want her alive? You got it.
Well then, that was a nice start to the episode.
Mark my words. She will save just one of those animals before she lifts a finger to help you. Now, everyone make themselves useful. I've got to tend to DK.
Ha! Achievement unlocked. Yoda. More like Exploder. God damn it, Steen, you're a witty son of a bitch.
Look, we can't stay here long. Let's just give Billy a minute and see if we can find anything useful. A way out, even.
Okay. We'll do a sweep of the room and check in when we're done. Agreed?
Sounds like a plan, Stan. It's a sweep. Look at me sweeping. Don't open the door. There's raptors out there.
Leave the door alone. We're not going back out that way.
Why not?
Because we aren't backtracking, and those damn creatures could still be out there.
Good point, well made. Do not want to get eaten by a velociraptor. Not really my style, let's be honest. Hello?
I don't see anything. Maybe it's clear.
Probably not. Next! Oh, okay. Yes. Gas thing. That'll help. Raptors hate gas things.
They're empty. They're still heavy, though.
Cool. And a spade?
Huele excremento.
Oh. I could still kill something with it. Jerry, my dear, how are you doing? Let's have a look. I can't actually see it. I can't see a Dickens. Locked. It's really bright outside, and my room... Oh, it does have curtains. I do have curtains. I could have shut the curtains.
Flare kit. This might come in handy.
Oh, cool. Bet you were going to run away from a T-Rex with a flare kit, and I'm excited to do it.
I don't want to get stuck in a vent with a dinosaur. Besides, there's blood everywhere.
Ow! Hot!
Oh, Jerry, you're so crazy. And finally is Jess. Sorkin's just going to sit there being terrified.
That's great. It looks big enough for everyone.
And it looks like it's heading in the right direction.
Okay.
Just great. It's locked. Anyone happen to have a key?
Haha! No. Billy?
Are you okay?
Jess, hon, leave him alone.
Hi, decaf. You're looking well. You're looking dapper, sir. Absolutely. No, you don't. You don't look great. It's not a good look on you. Stop doing that!
We should cover decaf. I don't want Jess to see this.
Yeah.
Good covering, Billy. Good covering. Look at him. Look how covered he is.
This tunnel looks tall enough for everyone. Maybe we should go this way.
Jess, stand back from the grate. You don't know what's down there.
I'm just trying to help.
I know, Jess. I just can't keep my attention on everything at hand, plus you.
Sorry to be such a burden.
Ooh. It's kicking off. I've looked at everything, haven't I? Have I not looked at everything? What's this? We should go, yeah.
Maybe we should get going.
Are you sure?
Yeah, if you're ready, Billy.
It was a bit off the cuff, that, wasn't it? Yeah, if you're ready, Billy. When you're done mourning, you're yet again dead from... What's that?
Billy, did you find something?
No, nothing. Is everyone ready?
I don't know what that
was. What about decaf?
I took care of that.
It looked like you took something off him. And if he has something that will help us...
I didn't find anything. I took his dog tags. Insurance doesn't pay out to his family unless his dog tags are returned. Satisfied?
Right. Sorry for pushing. Should we bring him with us?
Why bother? He's already buried.
Ooh. Snap. Sad face.
Look, I know where his body is. We're not equipped to transport it. Hopefully, we can retrieve his remains when this is all over. All right,
yeah,
listen,
that'll
up.
Happen.
Everything that just happened, bygones, understand? Doc, tell me again about the phones.
According to the terminal in my lab, the marine exhibit phones are still connected to the transceiver. The visitor center phones
are... Too far away, okay? And we can get to the exhibit through the tunnels?
They're all interconnected. I think I can still find...
The answer is yes. Thank you. All right, we all have the same priorities here now. We get to this marine exhibit and find the phone. We get another chopper in the air to lift us out from there.
How are we gonna get there? Troodon could still be out there.
We aren't equipped to treat any more bites. We have to...
Shh.
I will not be shushed.
The door.
Oh no. That noise is terrifying.
Dad.
Just this little...
They're coming through the vent!
Block the vent! Block it with your face. Probably, wait, don't use your face, that won't end well. That's effective.
Come on!
Oh god! It's like a little zombie dinosaur. That's the first time we've seen one of them. Silly Troodon. Shovel to the face fixes all of life's problems.
They're going past the door.
What do we do? I don't want to die. Are we all going to die? We're all going to die. Don't know how I did that. Quite proud of myself. They're terrifying.
Jerry, get that grate open.
Come on, Jerry. Jerry, move quicker.
I need something to break the lock.
How about a shovel?
The air tank.
What?
Use the air tank. It's heavy and sturdy.
Air tank. I can't see it. My room's too dark. Air tank, Jerry. Jerry, air tank.
Jerry, hurry.
I know.
Jerry. You're so slow. Look at you. You're walking, Jerry. Run, Jerry. Oh, God. Down lift up. One more, Jerry. One more.
Jerry, I can't hold the bus. Help me.
I'm a little busy here.
The bears.
What about them?
Oh, throw me one.
Why don't you just... There are two other people standing in the room doing nothing.
Heads up.
Do well here. I'm still gold. No. Oh! As soon as I said that. Oh, god damn it. As soon as I said that, obviously I was gonna mess up, wasn't I?
Heads up.
Way of the world. There we go. Put it in his face, put it in his face! What's happening to it? I don't understand. Down the top. Smack. Come on, Jerry. Yes, there we go. Took his time, didn't he? Come on, kids. Time to not die. You're not allowed to die, you hear me? Run! Yoda! Billy Yoda! Do something that involves not being dead. You sound like cats. I'm pretty sure that's a cat noise. They're terrifying. It's a little demon. Oh god. Be gone, demon cat dinosaur. Oopsie daisy. Aww. That flare's gonna get me killed somehow, isn't it? The lack of flair. That is definitely a cat. Pause. Okay. Well, this is chapter 3. If we pause it, we should have a new little title screen thingamajiggy. How cool is that? That's where we're going, guys. How cool is that? the answer exceptionally. We're going to end it there, but there is another episode on the way. Apparently I am just about managing to survive this whole sitting on the bed and recording thing, but yeah, we'll see how it goes. Thank you very much for joining me. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.